Ultimaker Cura on wiki page provides clear explanation of how to add new printer. However, the procedure itself looks too complicated to many people. Fortunately, there is a shortcut for Creality Ender-7 printer that anyone can take advantage of. Unlike Cura, Creality Slicer has Ender-7 in its list of supported printers. The only prerequisite is that both Creality Slicer and Ultimaker Cura have to be installed. That is, all necessary Creality Ender-7 profile files, such as new printer and its extruder definitions, can be ported to Ultimaker Cura. Ender-7 machine definition file is located in the Creality Slicer app resources directory, in the definition subdirectory. Just copy it as is, and paste in the corresponding subdirectory of Ultimaker Cura app. Another required file, extruder definition, is located in the resources extruders subdirectory. But no need to copy it over, because identical Creality base extruder definition files already exist in both apps resources. There is one more undocumented step, though, that makes this shortcut trick to succeed. The Ender-7 nozzle variants config files have to be copied over from Creality Slicer app to Ultimaker Cura resources. Those files are located in the resources variants subdirectory. Just copy all 7 files. And paste into Cura resources variants subdirectory. After that, each one has to be edited in order to comply with Cura's nozzle type naming convention. Just add space nozzle and change version from 16 to 19. That is it. Now Ultimaker Cura fully support Creality Ender-7 printer, but it still needs optional adjustment of a few settings. In Ender-7 User Manual. On page 23, manufacturer says, this machine can print at a fast speed, but it is recommended to print at normal speed. Practical tests revealed a decent speed quality balance at 125 mm per second, While 250 millimeters per second of printing speed reduces the overall quality of the printout. Nozzle temperature should be set to 210 degrees of Celsius when using PLA filament. Printing bed temperature should be set to 70 degrees of Celsius. These are only a practical suggestion. Ender-7 settings could be adjusted differently to meet requirements of a particular design. Please give thumb up. Subscribe to channel, and write comments, if you like this video. Thank you for watching.